If you're facing a problem where your cellular data is not working properly after the iOS 17 update on your iPhone, don't worry. Here is an advanced guide on how to solve this mobile data not working issue after the recent update. So, let's get started. Before doing anything, ensure that you have a usable megabytes and turn on the data connection. Otherwise, after the reset, your connection static. Open settings, scroll down, tap mobile data network, scroll down, tap reset settings, tap reset. Now, check your issues. Now, if you still have issues, then check this easy solution below. Solution 1. Toggle airplane mode on and then turn it off. Slide down, turn on airplane mode, and then wait for 30 seconds, then turn it back off. After that, check if your internet issues still persist. If the problem still persists, then follow the next solution. Solution 2. Try to restart your device. This can often fix minor software bugs and glitches that may be preventing cellular data from working properly. After restarting, check if your problem is fixed or not. Then try the next solution. Solution 3. Turn off the low data mode. Open settings. Tap on mobile data. After that, tap on the mobile data option and ensure that you've turned off the low data mode. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you still have the problem, then try our last solution. Solution 4. Try to reset network settings. Open settings. Scroll down. Tap on general. Scroll down. Tap on transfer or reset. Then tap on reset. Select reset network settings. After that, enter your passcode and reset your network settings. Make sure by resetting network settings, your phone network settings will be set to default. So you should remember your password as well. After restarting, hopefully your problem will be solved. But if you still have any issues, then please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.